Are there any other votes? Announce the results.
Ayes 83, noes 41.
The bill is passed. Mr. Morelli.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'd like to give a series of bills that I'd like to take up next off the debate list. I don't know if you can hear me, Mr. Speaker, but...
I am having a little trouble hearing the majority leader because people are just talking.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. We'll take up the bills in the following order. On page 4, Rules Report number 3 by Ms. Rosenthal. Then we'll go to calendar number 194. I'm sorry. We'll go to calendar number 279 on page 19 by Mr. Farrell. Follow that with calendar number 289 on page 20 by Ms. Joyner. Calendar number 356 on page 26 by Ms. Rosenthal. Calendar number 511 on page 41 by Mr. Hevesy. We'll follow that with calendar number 559 by Ms. Glick. That's on page 46. Also on page 46, we'll follow that with calendar number 560 by Ms. Nolan.
Clerk will read.
Assembly 7555A, Rules Report number 3, Ms. Rosenthal, an act to amend the tax law.
Read the last section.
This act shall take effect immediately.
Clerk will record the vote. Are there any other votes? Announce the results.
Ayes 114, noes 0.
The bill is passed.
Assembly 7292C, calendar 279, Mr. Farrell, an act to amend the state finance law.
Read the last section.
This act shall take effect immediately.
Clerk will record the vote. Are there any other votes? Announce the results.
Ayes 113, noes 0.
The bill is passed.
Assembly 7500A, calendar 289, Ms. Joyner, an act to amend the correction law.
Read the last section.
This act shall take effect on the 120th day.
Clerk will record the vote. Are there any other votes? Announce the results.
Ayes 110, noes 0.
The bill is passed.
Assembly 680, calendar 356. Ms. Rosenthal, an act to amend the education law.
Read the last section.
This act shall take effect on the 90th day.
Clerk will record the vote. Mr. Katz, to explain his vote.
I'm voting no for this because I really don't understand, number one, the idea that essentially this is yet another unfunded mandate. But by the same token, would this be a germane, this bill, if I were an orthopedic surgeon and in order to, in lieu of self-instructional coursework, I had to do free total hip replacements? Okay, why are we the ones who are are fortunate enough to do free space, free editing? I do enough free stuff in my clinic, believe me, pro bono, that I don't need to be mandated, number one, to do this. And so I really don't agree with this. I really do not. I don't think that this is really what you want to see for continuing education, number one. And I really feel that this is, there are enough free spay clinics in just about everywhere. In New York City, for sure, the ASPCA, you can get free ones all the time. Okay? All the time. So I don't know why this bill is necessary since it already exists, first of all.
Mr. Katz in the negative. Are there any other votes? Announce the results.
Ayes 105, noes 9.
The bill is passed.
Senate 5249B, calendar 511. Mr. Seward, an act to amend the insurance law.
Read the last section.
This act shall take effect on the 90th day.
Clerk will record the vote. Are there any other votes? Announce the results.
Ayes 122, noes 0.
The bill is passed.
Assembly 9689A, Calendar 559, Ms. Glick, an act to amend Chapter 405 of the laws of 2011.
Read the last section.
This act shall take effect immediately.
Clerk will record the vote.
Are there any other votes? Announce the results.
Ayes 123, noes 0.
The bill is passed.
Assembly 9757A, Calendar 560. Ms. Nolan, an act to amend the education law.
Read the last section.
This act shall take effect immediately.
The clerk will record the vote.